Ang worry ng lahat ng tao, pag pinamangang ganito, mag-speech na mahaba. So I will tell you the shortest love story ever known.
Yeah.
A man and a woman were walking one day. And the man said, was feeling good. Sabi niya, ma, I like this girl. Mukhang pwedeng baka ito na. So he turned to the girl and he said, will you marry me? And the girl answered him, no. And they lived happily ever after.
Uy, ako nagkakamali, Nova, yung tatay mo ay mangisda, di ba? Yung nanay mo, mangisda din. Tapos, paano ka, paano, bakit mo napagdaanan yung pagtitinda ng isda?
What?
Dito ako sa labas ng gate, office of the Vice President dito sa 10th Street sa New Manila. Makikita natin dito ang dami-dami mga ano, mga poster, kunwari, no, na expression of support daw ganyan. Tapos makikita mo dito mismo sa tabi ng gate ng opisina ng Vice President ay isang tambak na basura. Oh, ayan oh, no. Oo. At makikita mo dito pare-pareho uniform yung kanilang mga posters, no? Damn!
Ang kanyang mga vlogs. Marami na kasing senyales na talagang si yung kampo ni Bongbong Marcos ginagawa yung lahat para matanggal tayo dito. Yung pinakahuli na prueba namin, nakabahagi ito nung kanyang mga ginagawa. Nung tinext ako ni Cabsec Junevasco, wala pa nakakaalam nun, ako pa lang, yung mga anak ko, saka konting miyembro ng aking staff. Konting-konti lang nakakaalam.
A leadership, it cannot be done by one man or woman. It cannot be done by one sect. It has to be done by the whole country. And we must find that unifying force to return the Philippines to be one country, one nation, working together to build the nation, to make it better, to make it better for our people. That is what we need in the coming years. That is what we must search for.
Oh my God! Wow! Thank you.
Oh God, please no! No! No!
もう死んでいる。